Romano Fenati was penalised and forced to start at the back of the field after this incident during the Moto3 warm-up, where he kicked Nicholas Ajo and later reached over to shut off his bike.
Ajo, and watch the kill switch. Oh dear, oh dear. That was a bit naughty.